clarinet. I want to let you all know, after the concert, my lovely wife, Mrs. Claus, and I will be in the back. You can get pictures of us. You can sit on our lap and say, what do you want for Christmas? We can see if we can get that rush order in for you guys. So we'll be at the back at the end of the concert for everyone to see. Without further ado, I'd like to welcome to the stage Mr. Michael DeMayo and the Half Moon Orchestra. They will just begin this evening performing from the realms of glory. A most wonderful Christmas. Christmas at the movies, and
Thank you. season's greetings with you. I had my way. Every fool who goes about spouting Merry Christmas will be boiling his own pudding and buried with a stick of holly to his heart. Be gone, I say, be gone! Ah, that was all parody. I love the holiday. I don't go 3 years of character development year after year to ruin the holiday. Now, I believe this year, be better suited for this time of year. Here you are, my friend. Thank you very much.
Star Wonder. Does that grab? And I know it's not in the script for me to talk, sorry Samantha, but I would like to thank everybody. Frank, this has just been a glorious opportunity for us. We're forever indebted that this is, you've made a great day for us, a great season. Thank you so much for this. Thank you. I also want to thank these very talented musicians. They've been working since 9:30 this morning to put this gotcha together. A lot of this stuff we did one time through and they performed it for you. I think they did a wonderful job, don't you? As we had talked about before we started this, with many community bands, you get a chance to play all summer long and here and there, but there really hasn't been a community orchestra outside of a symphony or anything like a community orchestra that has a chance to play, and it gives a chance for these string players and everyone else to play. And we were very, very fortunate to have this opportunity today. We're so glad you're all here. Thank you very, very much. We'd like to close our program with the Boston Pops arrangement of Leroy Anderson's famous Christmas Festival.
Thank you.
God bless us, everyone.